User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Same traffic.
Same traffic.
Once I've heard shots in the area, proceed with caution.
Very 230-164, are you in scene?
164-10-4.
Can I take scene command?
564, we got two people coming up to us with hands up.
164, speak to them. I got this one lady over here. I'm trying to get her to put her hands up there.
613 on scene.
Do you want to take scene command or do you want me to?
164, there's no, it's not a priority. How's
people dead?
164, it's still not a priority. It's just, it's not enough to be a priority. We've got a majority of the RTO here at the scene, so 230, if you want to take scene command, you can. We can make it a little priority.
Yep, 10 for 230. Let's go ahead and place the signal 100 for the scene opposed to 697 and 230. Go ahead and ask questions on the store owner on what's happening and then come back to me after. 830, here's a trooper to my left right here. To the officers standing around, go ahead and attend to the suspects, please, and try to get them stable, please. Theory, once again, to the units that are standing around, if you can attend to the suspects for me, that'd be great.
Yo. Hey, I killed that dude. Why is he up?
1 second. He's getting kicked. Give me a second.
Why don't we just 22 this AIDS bullcrap?
You're the one that shot him. So how are you calling AIDS? It's not.
He shot at me first.
Get his ID again.
Alright, well, I'm not needed for this. I'm a dead if that's gonna be seen.
Once you guys have attended to the suspects, I'm gonna host a signal for by that blue car in like 5-4 minutes from now. Just stand by and that's to who I
assign duties.
I'm pretty sure he's back in
just keep
black suit, are you the store owner? Yes, no, question mark.
Yes, he is.
Alright, so can you explain to me exactly what happened?
Yes, so I was inside my store serving this person in the tan and black shirt here. Basically, talking to him, and then I saw this dude run past the window, and then I heard, like, gunshots from a suppressed weapon. I believe it was a subject in the black male over there. He opened fire on that guy went down. And then, I came outside to see what it was about. And then both of those subjects told me to put my hands up. I ran back inside, pulled out my weapon. And then I went back outside again to ask them what was going on. They shot at me, so I come back inside. And then I take cover. They start to try to push forward towards the door, so I peek out, I shoot the female in the head, and then I shoot the male in the head. I didn't get hit at all.
Okay. So you hurt or anything? Did they shoot you at all?
No, I'm good.
Oh, yeah, I just see a little blood on your shit, so.
Yeah, that was from... I've got an ID.
Yeah, so you got an ID, you said?
Yeah, there's my ID.
Alright, let's have someone run that.
Curious. I got it.
616, can I have additional down to near crossing gonna be 120? Again, it's gonna be 120.
So who shot first? Was it?
Those two over there, I'm not sure who it was that shot first, but they shot, and then that guy went down. Don't know if they traded shots beforehand, but...
Alright, do you know if there's any security cameras?
I don't believe there's any more CCTV, there's only the ones sort of just outside the door right there.
Are any of these cars yours, or do they have a dash cam or anything?
This car right here is mine, doesn't have a dash cam.
Hey, sir, what kind of a weapon was it that you grabbed?
Yeah, it was an SNS pistol. It's inside.
Alright, just making sure. He's all clear, and the weapon does come back registered to him.
Okay.
Alright. So, is that all?
Yeah, what did that sound?
I do believe so.
I think so.
Alright. Jaden, can you, do a recap for me, though?
A recap. Okay, so.
I
did
the explosion
across
the
wall. Deafen my fucking RTO, so I can talk. Goddamn.
Alright, so. Is a signal 100 got 911 call. So keep all your callouts and transitions.
You can survive.
Part of the.
I heard a shot. I don't know what it was. Then we got here. We got everyone. Everyone that was alive in custody, detained. Investigated. Got stories from owner here, and then I mean that's really all I know. that we did. Not much.
The lady in the black and white, I got the ID of Jane Doe. What about this? The person in the purple. Anybody attend to him? An officer doing.
For me, I attended the guy in the purple. He's on 1144. I also got an ID off of him, John Doe. He's out of state though.
Alright, both suspects are down. Who's this unit to my left right here?
Yep.
Alright. Which one is the suspect's vehicle?
I don't know if they came in a vehicle or not.
Okay, and both of these are your vehicles.
No, that one over there is not mine. This one is.
Alright, and then.
So, would you like me to search this vehicle?
I do have one question, sir. Whose vehicle is that out there, if you know?
Which one?
The one behind you out by the street.
I'm not too sure.
You can run license plates.
That's yours, sir?
Yeah.
By the street, alright.
Alright, so who checked the cameras?
Yeah, I checked the cameras.
What'd you see?
Well, I did get 3 conflicting reports, but it seemed to be that the suspect that did get banned opened fire first. The 2 suspects to our left proceeded to return fire, downing that subject. The store owner then proceeded to come outside, and then there was a gunfight between him and the 2 other suspects, and he neutralized them both.
Right, and then who shot first? Those 2 guys or this guy?
He just said it. The dude that got kicked.
No, but these 2, just forget about
they
those
shot guys. First. There's a
those
bullet hole
were
in the
already
door, right?
In a gunfight with the
okay.
Subject that got banned.
You got the ID of this guy, right? Person to me.
He did say before that he was out of state.
John, did you run it?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, good.
He's out of state.
Yeah, that's me.
So, right. This blue car is... Who's this blue car on to?
Don't know. It
you
might be a customer from earlier on.
Alright, yeah, I'll run it.
Yeah.
Run plates of the cars that we don't know who owns, and then if they match names to any of the suspects down here, so...
Is there, or Mrs. Store owner, is there anything that happened inside the store?
No. I mean, there's a couple of gunshots in the windows right there, and there's the first gunshot that they fired in the middle, basically in the window of the door, right?
Alright, Jaden, do you want to go search for the bullet casings and stuff like that? Yeah, thank you.
I just want to clarify, who was shooting the windows of the building or whatever?
They shot basically the submachine gun. It should be like a 9mm. They shot the window and shot the pane of glass on the door right there.
Alright, so they were trying to rob you, you said, right?
I don't know what they were doing. They shot this guy, or, you know, this guy that was here before, he was dead. And I came out to see what happened. And they both told me, the officer next to them, he told me to put my hands up. So I went back inside, got my gun, and came out. They then both shot at me again.
Okay.
Alright, and then are you fine? You shot?
Yeah, I'm fine. No, I'm not shot.
Alright, we're just gonna wait for Caden and that sergeant right there to get some stuff and finish the duty, and then we'll discuss charges.
I found one 9mm casing.
Just one?
No, apparently also 7 380 auto bullets from an SNS pistol right next to the black vehicle. Right here next to me.
Okay. Alright. Mr. Store owner? Can you think left of your channel?
User joined your channel.
Alright. Yeah, so let's go ahead and order. Who's this sergeant right there?
It's Josh.
Alright, Josh. If you can stack up the charges for me, I'm gonna say the charges and then if you guys have any charges to add, then tell me. So it's going to be attempted murder times 2.
His mic is horrible.
Murder times 1, I believe. The vet person that got kicked. Attempted.
Isn't it self-defense if they were shot at first?
So, okay, I'm kind of confused. Were these guys shooting first, or were they?
So, the two suspects to our left were shot at first by the person that was banned. They returned fire, and in the chaos, the store owner comes out and takes them out, thinking that they were shooting at him.
They shot at me first. They told me to put my hands up, and I went back inside. They shot at the door. And then I come back out, I open the door, and then they shoot this window like 5 or 6 different times. And then I shoot them both in the head. So.
Okay.
So.
They're not getting murder. They're not.
No.
Alright.
So just murder attempted murder times 2?
Yeah.
Alright, 1 second.
I'll say times 1.
What did you say, Jaden?
I said only times 1.
They also shot at this guy as well.
Yeah, who?
The other guy.
To my left.
Oh, okay, well, yeah, times 2.
Alright, 1 second.
I forgot that guy existed.
Alright then.
You want to do max or min? Min, then it's going to be 600 seconds.
Jaden, do you want to go activate EMS for me?
Yeah, 1 second.
Alright.
I'm trying to enjoy my bacon, bro.
Share? Almost bacon?
Fucking okay, typical then, cop.
I might gotta go cook something.
Hey. That's cannibalism. Alright? We don't like it.
Oh, gosh.
Alright, and then who is this DPS or unit, right?
It is me.
I'm sorry. This person or this car is not owned by any of these two, correct? Neither that car over there. Right?
The one on the road is owned by that guy, right?
Okay. Alright, Thomas, if you can go activate tow for this blue car right here.
Gotcha.
Your local police AMR has arrived.
Oh, this is risky.
Don't be afraid to sing along now. You know you love it, and I love that you know it.
Are we good to go back tonight?
After these guys do.
My bad.
God damn it, Warren.
Oh, that's
wait, did the guy who was running this shit just leave?
I think so.
Fuck, come on. I waited this entire time just to do an RP and he fucking leaves. Damn it.
That or he went back into the building. Oh, yeah, he's in the building, I think.
Okay,
no.
Never mind.
Wait, is he? Let's see.
My triple H regrets.
Lift it to 100. The scene's good for everybody's claim. Two by two.
Okay.
So far.
Afraid to take him?
Three, seven, I'm gonna be 10-6 for a few mics.
User left your channel.
Once it's for the time, so the suspect's gonna be 600, correct?
Denver. Okay, 164, you can go ahead and close the clan, or the call and cut. Other PC, do you guys wanna place a PT timer for this or what's up?
164, yeah, I'm gonna put PT on for 10. Or PT timer for 10.
Let me try piano. 360, be advised. I've got a vehicle down on Grove Street. Near Special 123, multiple shots fired. Show me and another unit. Intending.
Six, one, three, en route.
Five, eight, seven apiece.
360, should be advised, we got one subject running.
We also got one at gunpoint.
for 2:30, be advised there is a PT timer for 10 minutes, so.
10 full.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I'm gonna need an MCD unit down to Power Street. You're supposed to be 391 for a truck that crashed.
Is the base time still?
Can show me on 1011 on Strawberry Avenue, near Postal 128. Near Postal 128, no additional is needed.
My truck was about to flip over these dirty ass roads. Man, I'm telling you, man. It's crazy.
6223.
So, come here.
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, so. You. I'm gonna arrest you today because that.
What the fuck? Yes. What the fuck?
All right.
Hold on.
Were... Okay. I saw you extremely. You were swerving in and out of lanes, going into off-center lanes, and then take this. And then take this big old, you know, just turn. You almost flipped the. You almost flipped the truck. You almost flipped the truck. Really.
I literally just told you. The fucking truck was about to fall over. That's why I was swerving to try and get the truck straight.
Exactly. So, why are you even going that fast? Why are you even going that fast? Because I know you're 40. Going way over 40.
All right, what did you clock me at?
Why? It's a visual speed. You're going way over 40, though.
No, I wasn't. I was going literally. This truck doesn't even pass like 40.
I'm sure it doesn't.
No, it doesn't. This thing's super slow. Plus, that shit was swerving. Didn't you not see that? That's why I swerved.
Yeah, you could have slowed down easily, but you decided not to.
No, bro. Look, what happened was the truck was about to fall. The little logs were about to fall. So it was swerving around. So I tried to swerve it like into place, you know?
And you could have stopped. You could have easily stopped.
Yeah, I would have stopped. The truck would have flipped over. User left your channel. Like, what are you talking about? I know what I'm doing. I've been trucking for like 10 years now.
360 at this time. Okay. I'm going to be upgrading my 1011. I'm shopping at Avenue New Special 128 to a code 5 stop if I can get another code unit.
Not you.
570-445, show us 1020, or show us 1097 code, their response.
Sure, why not? So this is your scene, so.
I mean, I've got a code 5.
360, be advised, it's going to be in the parking lot for the dollar bills.
Yeah, I am pretty sure, hold on. I am the only heat active sign. It would be kind of helpful too.
Alrighty.
Okay. Yeah. Just get him for channel.
What the fuck? No, you're not getting me for that. No. You're not leaving yet.
360. 360. Be advised. If he takes off, can we?
My logs were about to fall. That would have been. What the fuck? No.
Just calm down.
I
forgot PC time,
so on. No, come on. Don't put me in the car. Please. I'm claustrophobic. I swear to God, I'll freak out. I'll start screaming everywhere. If you put me in the car, I'll start screaming everywhere. I promise you.
574-445, so it's 1023 on the scene.
Alright, sir, do you have anything on you that's going to save me Pokemon Army?
360, go ahead and 22 it.
Please, do not put me in the car. I am claustrophobic like hell. No.
Sucks to be you.
No. Let me out. Yo, help me.
Let me go ahead and roll up the window.
Help me.
No, the windows are up.
Help me.
Oh, they are. Oh, perfect.
Help me.
Did you happen to get his ID at all or no?
Yeah, so basically, I was at a 205 and I just saw this truck just come out of the blue and just come well over 40, I know that. So, and then, you know, I went to just turn around, try to get him, hopefully he would stop. Then I see him basically go on to the other side of the lane, try to take maybe the dumbest turn possible. So, yeah, that's always nice.
Alright, you didn't get his name though, did you?
No, I didn't.
Alright, now I gotta pull him back out of the car. What is your name, sir?
My name is Quavion Octavius Demetrius DeMarcus the Third, Junior the Third.
Okay, that's not a charge false name.
What? No. Come on. I was just lying about that. Oh,
and lying to an LEL. That's another one, man.
No.
Alright, so you're gonna be an adult and give me your actual name?
And you're supposed to 211, no additions needed, one running on scene.
Alright, you gonna be an adult now or are you gonna give me your actual ID? Alright. You don't have any warrants or anything like that, do you? And of course it's gonna start raining. Ain't looking so fancy with you now, are you? Driving on an expired. I don't know why I just had a gun out. Alrighty, so I just run his information. He has no driver's license, and he doesn't have a license for a firearm either. So, driving on expired license, and it would do reckless driving. Whatever.